Tiger Woods is recovering after surgery for serious leg injuries after a car crash in Los Angeles. The golf champion was driving on a road notorious for being an accident hotspot when his car rolled down a hillside. Firefighters had to use hydraulic tools to cut him free from the wreckage. Police say he's lucky to have survived.
In my experience as a deputy who is traffic trained and works a traffic car, I have seen many collisions. The nature of his vehicle, the fact that he was wearing a seatbelt, I would say that it greatly increased the likelihood that it saved his life.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sick to my stomach. You know, it hurts to see one of your, I mean, now my closest friends, you know, get in an accident. And man, I just hope he's all right.
Woods has won 15 majors during his career, the last being the U.S. Masters title in 2019. He also topped golf's world rankings for a record 683 weeks.